was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 people are still trying to get
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
What the hell was that?
Find anything new?
Hang on!
No. Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Who?
Are you okay? Thank you. Are you okay? Good.
Nada.
Mark, I'm no different from them. I feel the hunger.
not leave the area in time, we cannot guarantee your safety.
You startled me. I'm surprised you're still alive. The whole city's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go! They're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
Thank you.
Hey!
What should I do? I think so.
Hey there!
Hey, listen. You should go now.
Huh.
That's a fuel tank. Leak the gas and use it to burn these bastards. Do it now!
City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please.
Is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
thinking.
What now? Oh, the smell. That's an order I never want to experience again.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
What's up?
What's up? What happened? What's wrong?
I'm getting too old for this. This was just a horrible situation from the start. But the battlefield is always there to deal with. And you must always fight to win. That was all I could think of at that time.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine and the army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.
Thank you.